Okay, you may never dye your leather the same way after looking at this. Start with a cheap reusable Tupperware container, pour your dye inside of it, and then dip your leather in it. And then pat dry all the excess dye to get an even look. And once you have that, you can either seal it up or get a funnel and pour back in the original container.